Make sure you really get your chamber in and shoot your foot up to the ceiling. Yep. Aya! swing it up. And go, Aya! Go! Aya! Go! Aya! Go! Aya! Next, we're gonna work a flexibility drill that's not only gonna improve your flexibility, but it's gonna improve your muscles in your legs. So you can start your horse stance, you can cross in front, staying low, and slide your side kick up, landing in a horse stance. Cross in front, side kick, land your horse stance. Front, side kick, horse stance, cross in front, side kick, horse stance. In build class, we like to do a lot of standing up stretches. So the first one's for a front kick, hold up, one, two, three, and switch. One, two, three. Next one's for a side kick, hold up the side. One, two, three, and switch. One, two, three. And the next one's for a wheel kick, hold it up. One, two, three, and switch. One, two, three. Flexibility stretches. So the first one, you're gonna grab hands with your partner, give them your leg as you're chambering for a front kick. Hold out, and they're gonna push as high as they can. Try not to hop, try to keep your balance. Now you're gonna hold it there for 10 seconds. Count it back with your partner. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Asa, good, then you're gonna switch. Another one you can do is a straddle stretch. So have one partner go into a straddle. Other partner's gonna put their feet right on their knees and push out, grab your hands, and they're gonna pull into you. And you're gonna hold it there for 10 seconds again. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, asa. We already did a stretch for our front kick, so now we're going to do the same stretch for a side kick. Same thing, hold hands. Make sure your foot's turned completely sideways. Push up as high as your partner will go. Remember, don't hop. And count back from 10. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, asa.
See everybody next week. One, two.